found the source of our arachnid infestation. What is this abomination that stands between me and myself? A creature of the swamp cries out in anger.
Perhaps pain.
Ammo is supposed to spawn.
The swamp demon appears from where we do not know.
Oh shit. Zetsubou, last fight done! Yes!
Max ammo!
You've just given me a Maxi.
Mysterious benefactor. But I am greater.
I recognize them. Almost as though they were my own.
Takeo Musaki. The
I did not believe I would find you in such a place. I was a warrior. I fought many great battles for the glory of our nation. For the honor of the dying samurai spirit. I was a hero. I later learned that my victories were unwelcome. His betrayal was driven by petty jealousy. He knew I could endure anything. That I fear not even my own death. Punishment is one thing. This is cruelty. Who could be so evil as to desire another soul to endure such suffering? Who amongst us can be so dishonorable? Are you so blinded by your own loyalty? The orders came from the Emperor himself. My life. My path is built upon a lie. This realm may have been corrupted.
In my opinion, this is probably one of the saddest out of all the cutscenes at the end of the zombies.
But we possess the power to change things. A better tomorrow is only possible if we blow away the ashes of the past.
That's actually one of my favorite
quotes. None of us choose the means by which mercy will find us. But I am at peace. I understand what must be done. Will you be my Kaishakunin? It is my honor.
Masaki, third test subject.
Three down, one to go. Guess it's you next, Kawhi.
I know. There is something else we must do. There is a chain of events that must be set in motion.
Now, I'm pretty sure what actually happens after that.
Our insurance policy.
I'm pretty sure what happens after that, once Richtofen shuts up, is they go to Mob of the Dead, which you see in Black Ops 4, and then that, I don't actually know the Easter egg for that though, but I'm pretty sure they go to Mob of the Dead and they collect the blood vials, which is, as Richtofen says, their insurance policy, which what allows them to stay alive after killing the test subjects, and Monty at the end of Revelation saying, you guys shouldn't exist. But those blood vials, yada yada. You get the picture. You get, you know, the absolute shit show that happens at the end. But that's it. That's about done.